The Montreal Metro will soon allow card and phone tap payments at upgraded turnstiles. The STM made the announcement on July 25th that it's installing new equipment that will eventually permit contactless payments. The new turnstiles can already be seen in some stations like Barrie, Ukam. The installation is currently in progress and they're aiming to be done in a year. For more information, visit mtlblog.com.